Hello guys, this will be a quick video about the current situation of 4GB GPUs. The current epoch of Ethereum is 370, and on Ethereum Classic is 381. I am still mining with 470 4GB with Phoenix Miner, but that will change after 2 or 3 epochs. And I will not be able to mine with Phoenix Miner under Windows. There are a few options. The first one is to use Linux. HiveOS, Simple Mining, Ubuntu, whatever. This will give me another month and a half maybe. The second option is to use TeamRed Miner or Wall Miner. Let's see why. TeamRed Miner released a version about 4GB GPUs. Changes in version 0.7.14. This release wraps up our work for 4GB GPUs mining ETH. Linux 4GB are verified to mine up to and including epoch 381. After that, we have added support for extended mining from epoch 382 and up. Extended mining is a trade-off between hash rate and being able to mine at all. GPUs will lose additional hash rate for every extra epoch. Up to 381 epoch, there will be no hash rate loss. But after that, with every new epoch, there will be hash rate loss. At 382 epoch, the hash rate loss will be 1.5%. At the next one, it will be 7.5%. At epoch 400, it will be almost 80%. Maybe there will be no profit at this moment. This example of hash rate loss is for Linux. Now let's see the next option. Wall Miner. Added experimental zombie mode for 4GB AMD GPUs, Fiji and Polaris. This will allow continue mining ETH above the 4GB deck size limit with some time memory trade-off. This allows efficient Ethereum mining until approximately February in Linux and end of this year in Windows. The Linux speeds are similar to the speeds with TeamRed Miner. You can also see what will be the Windows speeds. You will start losing hash rate at epoch 376. This is 6 epochs earlier compared to Linux. So my recommendation is just go with Linux. When you can't mine with Windows or when you see hash rate drop, just use Linux and you will be able to mine more with more hash rate for longer. I will download these two miners and I will try to simulate higher epoch with some benchmark mode maybe, but that will be in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more mining videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.